As a track and cross-country runner, Reagan can log as much as 40 miles a week on the road. With such a rigorous routine, it's not surprising that Reagan ended up with stress fractures in her legs. What is surprising to many is what doctors say really caused those fractures in the first place.
I wasn't getting my periods regularly, and we realized that I wasn't taking in enough calories for the amount of exercise that I was doing.
It's a condition known as female athlete triad syndrome, and it all starts in the kitchen. Doctors say three components, low energy, irregular cycles, and weakened bones, are all linked to not eating enough calories, which for some girls can be up to 3,500 a day.
Unfortunately, we have girls who are competing at a very high level who aren't even meeting the minimal requirements for health. They might be only eating 600 to 800 calories in a day.
Dr. Anastasia Fisher is a sports medicine physician at Nationwide Children's Hospital. She says it can happen to any athlete, but is more common in sports where being lean or where appearance is important, like figure skating, gymnastics, ballet, and running. The best way to prevent it is to closely track calories and cycles.
Catching it early and providing that proper nutrition can prevent a whole landfall of problems down the road, and again, provide for a healthier, less injured athlete.
Reagan suffered two stress fractures before doctors got to the root of her problem. Her mom hopes others learn to spot the signs sooner so they can intervene earlier.
Pay attention to the little things. Because if there are enough of them, you've got a big problem, or it could lead to a big problem.
At Nationwide Children's Hospital, this is Lisa Arledge reporting.